Units, we have a situation in Westbrook. Please respond.
Copy, dispatch. I swear to Christ, if it's Uridine again...
You are to rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
スプレーのつもりか？今のは。 security! Come out!
You want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
Come on now, we need to go. Head down.
An assembly line error. Just don't expect to find a magic
Right. No need to thank me. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Hey, over here. V, try to get inside.
Hey, V! You hear me?
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Conduct reported in Watson.
331 responding. On my way, dispatch. But only because I like you.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
Oh, this can't be happening!
Immediately. walk?
Thank you.
仲間を殺しやがって。
快適な宇宙の旅をお届けします。ご旅行の際にはぜひオービタルエアをお選びください。
Units, we got a situation in Watson.
Roger, dispatch. What else is new? We'll be right there.
Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent.
All units in the area, order has been restored. All units instructed to return to patrol.
Enjoying the weather? Average temperatures this London night city have remained within human safety levels.
He's fine!
fucking nuts!
Get back here!
Perdóname, por favor.
Hey, V. About to start. You gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop, chop. Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? Goddamn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real
reason
nice
reason for firing.
Fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. I'm warmed up. Ready? 3, 2. Hey, what the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
And that's why you keep your gun in a holster. A holster! Get the...
Fuck, Chum. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. 3, 2, 1. Halfway there, V. Get a grip, for fuck's sake. The hell was that, Lisa? Forget your glasses? Seconds. Last chance, V. Nothing like the smell of powder and hot lead. Stop! Everyone stop! We're done! First place, Rudy! And second, Lisa! Rest of you hacks are a disgrace! For crying out loud!
Sorry, V. Thought you'd cream the competition, but... guess you're not as sharp as I thought.
Clearly having an off day.
No, the feeling. Been having a bad day for a decade now. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... fuck! A gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Ah! Take care, V. I'll see you around.
When we dry our tears, we must look to the future.
In the very first stages of food production, we bring you back from your quality. Develop new tastes and let your tongue...
who do I... Be new gun owner, I hope.